So, waiting for the 26th of July, when we'll be leading the Indian contingent on the opening ceremony in Paris. So, it's been a moment which, you know, since the last 3-4 months, I've been dreaming about, visualizing. So, I'm pretty excited that I'm going to live that moment. And especially, I'm going to do that with PV Sindhu. So, it's a fantastic moment, I would say. And how about you?
Yes, I'm very happy to be the flag bearer also with our fellow Indian Sharad Kamal. It's a proud moment for both of us, and of course it's a one-time opportunity for anyone to, you know, be a flag bearer and obviously representing our country. It's at the Olympics, you know, standing there right in the front holding a Indian flag. So it's a very proud moment for both of us, and of course he's like a super senior to me. You know, I've known him for a very, very long time, so it's always nice to, you know, be holding a flag with the fellow Indian. Hello everyone, I'm here at the Olympic Village and I'm super proud to be here. This will be my third Olympics, and really excited, you know, for the competition to begin. At the same time, you know, I will be the flag bearer for the Indian contingent, and I'm super, super proud. Here are the two small flags, but I'll be really, really proud and excited, and I'll be holding the bigger one at the opening ceremony. So definitely really a proud moment for me and a lot of Indians, and I hope with the same excitement I do well at my competition and get a medal back to India. Yes, me and Sharad Kamal will be holding the flag at the opening ceremony. So I've known Sharad for a very, very long time, and you know, he's been playing amazingly for so many years, and you know, he's also, I think it will be his 4th or 5th Olympics if I'm not wrong, and we will be holding the flag together. So it's a really great moment to be sharing that with another fellow Indian, and I'm super proud.